What's up, YouTube? My name is Matt Sansois. I'm here at the Mangonia Park train station in West Palm Beach. Here's the Jai Alai Fronton Alai Arena. It's owned by Mike Tyson's former manager, Mr. King. Always wanted to go in here. There's your no trespassing sign, Devin. This building is massive. I'm really hoping we find a way in. There's two cops at the front and another car, but they're always sitting up there. Man, this thing is awesome. I actually explored this place in the past, but it was over a year ago. I only had an iPhone. On the complete other side. It's huge. Please don't make much noise. Forgot to wear shoes, dude. Gotta put on sneakers. I really hope there's no water in there. Got it. All right. Grab the other one, just three.
There's two.
No, check the small pack. Chris is like, here we go again.
Which one do you need?
We have to be really quiet because we don't know if anybody's in here. No handles, convenient. Oh yeah.
Open it, bitch.
Shine your light. You think we should be? You think we should keep our shirts over our face?
No, that's not that old. This is your holder.
It's not that old.
This is all brick.
Hold on. You want to go up there with me?
That's someone in here. On a gator.
Go up, go up, go up. Yeah, it was like that.
Jeez.
I don't know what you guys.
You're the one that told me it's a felony, bitch.
Huh?
You're the one that told me it's a felony. There's somebody in there.
It's not a felony if it's not a fucking construction site. So, apparently somebody's riding around in a little golf cart or a gator in here. So these boys cleared it on me. So we're gonna have to be really quiet and really sneaky. Just know you don't want to do that. Holy shit. Oh, look at that catwalk. Yeah. Oh, there's the ladder. It's sealed up. Man, can you imagine skating here? There was a story that I believe it was. No, was it here? No, I don't think so. Never mind. We gotta be careful where we walk. The elevator. Oh! Dude, look, 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 another catwalk. Definitely good on that. I'm trying to slash my fucking foot open. Oh, get down, 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 get down. Is that Chris on the stage? Thank you. This used to be a bathroom. Look at these beams. This thing is dumb. They want to get caught. Chris, you gotta stop being so loud, bro. boat. This little John boat. You know what I do?
You're going down there.
Yeah.
There, hold it.
Don't pass me.
Too loud.
You're so loud, nigga.
I'll just be a little bit more quiet.
Man, it smells in here. I'm gonna cut that and put it in the beginning. Yo, Devin. Look how big that chandelier is. Yo. You want to find a staircase to the roof? Well, let's go this way. Yo. Back down. Downstairs, nigga. Yo, come here. I think we would have got caught by now if there's anybody in here. What? Dude, look at that thing. Oh, I thought it was a fucking torch, like a welding torch. Oxygen compressed.
Oh my god.
What?
I scared the fuck out of myself in that mirror.
There's bees everywhere up here. Holy shit.
Just hoping I don't piss them off.
Ooh, a vine. How convenient. Yo, this is wild. I do not want to be up here for long. There's random holes everywhere. I mean, hey, assuming I fall through, I'm gonna grab something, right? I don't feel too good, but at least I won't keep falling. Too long. I other side of the building. Hopefully it goes smoothly. And then I'm out of here. There's the train station. Gotta get a shot of that. Younger. Okay. That is not a jump I would like to make. Oh, I wish I had my flashlight. I don't want to drop my camera in there, so. Ooh. Almost there. Almost. A little bit. Ooh, hold on. Whoa, big hole. Ah, wouldn't hurt too bad. Honestly, I do not feel like scaling down that vine like I came up. So, I'm just gonna trust. Whoa! I'm not trusting that. Where are we looking at? Okay. Step. Don't trip. Jump. One, two, three. Broken sandal. All right. No problem. That don't look too jump friendly, so nor do those bees. Hot. high did I come? Oh. Alright. Go down the hard way. This. Whoa, that's a cool pothole or sinkhole. Whoa, so your trash can fell in it. It's crazy. I wonder what's causing this. There's more over here. That one goes down deep. Whew. Something lives in there or something. Look, a boat. It's a little dinghy. That's cool. It's the second boat here. How did I miss you? Oh, I thought that was an open door. Blind. Just want to give you guys a quick walk around of the whole building. Look at these two pipes. Whatever these are, yeah. Huge. big gutters. Here we go. Let's see what's running this shit. Ooh-wee. Oh yeah. This is what I was looking for. Oh man. What is this? Corrosive. Huh. Mueller steam specialty. Ooh, I should not be touching those wires. Look how old that light is. That thing is ancient. Prehistoric. General Electric. Wet and dry. Look at this barrel. That's crazy. Whoa. I could take this thing home. That'd be cool. Used for food processing and breathing. This is a compressor. Oh, that's the tank. Whoa. Look at this pulley. Holy crap. Man. That's awesome. This thing's probably loud. I wonder what this thing was. Whew. That thing is rusting out. This whole place is. Meters. Operating sequence. Oh, it's not opening. No, thank you. awesome. Whatever it is. Big steam room. My battery is about to die, so I gotta get out of here, guys. Sorry. I'd love to keep filming in here. Let me hurry up and show you guys the other side of the building. That pathway with all the bees. Oh, another room. I guess it's not. Oh, I know. I saw that from the roof. Battery is about to die. That's the roof I was on. And here is the front. Alright guys, my name is Matt Sansois. As always, it was fun.